I'm giving you.
I'm gonna have to check that first.
EC running, it's running, your DC is running.
But that voltage should run into the end of the DC though.
Yeah.
The other thing too, the input voltage could be going lower than